YouTube, Dustin here with that Far Cry 6. I'm gonna probably finish up the storyline with the Montero family here.
Metal bird, hellfire, and the hope of
I've already stole a plane and a baseball machine for Philly, so.
But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic, babe.
Okay, Philly. Let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino. All good up here.
Sereno, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Eso, eso! You are one with Napalm Nino. Feel the rhythm, hero. Feel it.
Shit, Philly. Holy shit! It actually works! Philly, you're a fucking genius. Still got more to burn. Now. Oh, hell yes! That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, where's your status?
I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock! Open fire!
Son come mietas on the left! Watch your fire!
Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compadre. Let's move.
Hank, don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers! Fire now! Anything you got! Shit, we're getting swarmed! We're cut off! I repeat, we're cut off!
Stay calm. Stick to the plan.
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny header at?
One of our guys.
In there now.
Ignition sequence start. pensando en tu boca, pensando en tu piel. Estás en mi mente, quiero tenerte. No puedo aguantar una noche más sin verte.
Let's try to blow everything up again.
Espada, you okay?
Sí. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Heading there now. Espada, you okay?
Sí. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny head at?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Heading.
Hell. Let's try one more time.
Espada, you okay?
Sí. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Heading there now. Oh, shit! Not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Comemieta could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
Did you
This is gonna be a pain in the fucking ass. Fucker, you're dead now, bitch.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million. Got on cigarettes. You could have find this out here. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this! You'll see no Anton. Or your true Yara friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
That's the wrong way to do it.
Not like I remember it.
Billy, what are you wearing?
He's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin Presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara, and in those days, she had the wrong skin to beat. Me papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion.
Okay. He hated Jose, but okay, that makes no sense, whatever.
The West owes you its freedom. But we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there, and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Can you smell
I like your style, Kirill.
Montero family is complete. Now we need to go down here and do the Matanza family, or we can do El Tigre.
A special customer.
Nobody's using the workbench right now. saying.
Are there no boats out here? None in the water.
Castillo will get his soon enough.
You a guerrilla?
Prepare this boat. I could take it back. Here, really. I about ran them the fuck over. Here we go. What should I do? Do because I don't see anybody. Am I supposed to wait till morning? Yeah, I don't understand it. It don't make sense. This is where I'll be picking up at when I continue. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Click that bell for notification. Get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the video. Share the video. It'll be right here when I come back. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. We'll see you soon.